Heather McNamara is the first student to share her struggles and her newfound isolation.
I float in a boat on a raging black ocean, low in the water and nowhere to go. Oh.